Well, aren't we enjoying the Diwali ambience around? All over, everyone is getting ready for this festival of light. So obviously, we would wonder what our film stars would be doing this time. Well, we sure know what Salman Khan did as a kid to celebrate Diwali. Well, as Salman said in couple's comedy show, he once burnt a wad of notes because he did not have paper to burn. Yes, as the actor revealed, they used to burn paper during Diwali just for fun. Once it so happened that there was no paper. So what did our Dabang Bhaijaan do? Just got a bundle of notes which had 750 rupees. Yes, believe it or not, our own who wants to be simple Salman actually did something like this. With his films doing so well, we might feel that Bhai has no value for money. Well, not exactly, for the Khan says that his dad did not get perturbed, instead introduced his kids to the world of respecting money.